All right, we're back. Hi everyone, this is Audapostrophe. Let's continue our game of Returnal on PlayStation 5. My infinite quest to get absolutely nowhere. Something there? No. No, there's never anything here. Besides the house. I don't think I'm gonna get another house key until I beat the boss. Like I said, I'm getting closer and closer to memorizing the patterns until I run into a new pattern and that thing kills me. It's just the nature of the game, though. Insert key. Charge fabricator. Xenotech device. Yep. Is already powered up. Fabricates one item at no cost. The residual sphere. Hostiles have a chance to drop resin on death. Qualification sphere. Fixes all functions. Yes. Actually, let me look at one thing here. I wonder what we can do with our controls. Because I honestly feel like I need to have what the heck is this? Focus, aim, alt, fire, fire consumables. Aiming, firing, use individual buttons. Adaptive, aiming and firing, use adaptive triggers. Customize controls. Use consumables. I really want dash to be like more readily available. Cause to me, dash makes more sense having that in consumables. Cause I don't use consumables all that much, honestly. Wait, what's R1 now? R1 is dash, so let's circle. Is circle not anything? Use consumables as... Oh, now that's L1. Wait, what was L1 before? L1 was use consumables. R1 was use consumables. And L1 was alt fire. So alt fire should still be L1. Just want to swap dash. I can't swap dash. Wow, boy. Custom really isn't custom. Yeah. It doesn't really give you as much diversity as I would like. Can't believe we still live in a day and age where you can't customize controls. Fabricator, I can fabricate something. What does it fabricate? Random item. Oh boy. Yeah, that sounds great. Is this big battle room? No, this is where the Crimson Key is. Or Crimson Gateway. Pylon driver. I think I like that one. What's in here? Key? You don't have a key. I'm assuming one of these is a key. Probably seems to worth the trouble. Cursed items. Oh, I don't have a lot of choices. Let's go into combat now. Seeker. Self-driven. Calibrator. Oh, what is this? Execution rust. Melee kills briefly increase speed by 25% and protection by 25%. Oh. Boy, this is like a very linear path this time. Let's see, repairs a minor amount of integrity. Thank you. 6 and I have 1. Sluggish nerves thingy. Fewer kill points to increase adrenaline levels. Or the my current weapon instead of the carbine. Well, I am hurting. Modified sidearm. Still think I'm okay. Boy, this is a longer journey than normal. Sometimes you're lucky and it just gives you the boss, like, in the next room after you land. Not so this time. Betty bye. Okay, frike again. Frike an asshole. See what I did there? I didn't swear. Crimson key, yay! A Xenotech artifact with missing data. Encoded data similar to an access code. The energy signature of this key matches that of the Crimson Gateway. Warning, object has embedded itself into unknown error systems, and disengaging it is impossible without complete system shutdown. Well, that sounds like good news.
Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device.
Unfed pod data cube. Deposit into a matching device to permanently unlock the item designed for future cycles. You can carry only one at a time. Data cube processor, a Xenotech device. That can take new items, or that can make new items available. What's this other stuff? No device. Parasite extractor is a Xenotech device that detaches a random parasite and produces obelites in return. A hit pod grants plus 20 stagger power for each attached parasite. I know, it's a shame that it's random shit you get. This is very Dead Spacey, huh? I mean, I know people say it's more like, she's like Samus, but really she's closer to Isaac from Dead Space than Samus. So, Stargate-ish? Well, probably closer to Event Horizon, the way this game is.
I've passed through the teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet.
Gain an additional consumable slot. Let's see, xenotype artifact that is shaped like a triangular cylinder with unknown reference core. This item will allow for additional consumables to be carried as it creates a small dimensional pocket, allowing multiple items to coexist in the same space. Through a switch, the user can control which item is currently attuned to the user's dimensional coordinates. Where the prism actually deposits the other item is currently unknown. Sounds safe. Might as well use it. I'm completely safe.
In a sprawling desert now, detecting another strange energy from a mountain summit, ascending towards destination.
Scout log.
Scout log, Atra. Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. There are certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
The place is big. This one is just kind of a hub world. Techno burial containment. xenotech barrel containment of a sentient. Often contains valuable items. You got anything valuable on you? No. Just a body. My integrity is damaged. How did you know? Exactly. Seeker 'Cause wow, that's in here. Let's see, dropped up lights last 3 seconds longer. I guess. Challenge tier unlocked. New simulation mode tier unlocked. Visit ship simulation computer to access. Mainly kills execute fair cooldown by 5 seconds. Sure. Well, hello. Fancy meeting you here again. Falling off of something I can't see. Back at those steps. Carbine actually kind of sucks a little bit. Light sidearm.
Thank you.
Hey guys. Yeah, whatever. Sorry, kind of busted the place up. shit after me. Too much shit in a big open room. Oh well. We'll stop it there. This is Audapostrophe. You've been watching Returnal on PlayStation 5. Well, I finally beat Freck, but now I'm back at the beginning. anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.